It's an exciting time in the world of automation. Industry 5.0 is becoming more popular. The industrial metaverse is more widely used in engineering applications. And at Schneider Electric, we are on a mission to build the next generation industrial world that is sustainable, eco-efficient, and resilient through open software-centric automation. My name is Sanjit Singh, and I'm the Global Vice President for the software-centric automation business at Schneider Electric. In recent years, we have seen the devastating impact of climate change, further reinforcing the critical importance to limit global warming by focusing more on sustainability and carbon reduction. At Schneider Electric, one of the many ways in which we strive to improve sustainability is through digitization and electrification. The need for digitization is growing exponentially, but there are many obstacles that impact the speed and the ease at which industries can digitize. With spikes in demand, supply chain challenges, and labor shortages, manufacturing environments have an ever-increasing requirement to become more automated with newer technologies such as artificial intelligence, collaborative robots, and data-driven process optimization. We also see a rapid convergence between the conventional OT systems and IT networks, where industrial information is at the epicenter of all industrial decision-making, which is making it necessary for plants and factories to move more and faster from semi-automated processes to fully automated control systems. A further challenge to digitization is the interoperability between new and old technology as industrial customers seek to become more digital. At Schneider Electric, we work closely with our customers, our partners, and the industry at large to tackle these challenges head-on using our next-generation automation platform called EcoStruxure Automation Expert, which is a new category of software-centric automation for the digital world. EcoStruxure Automation Expert optimizes time, resources, and investment, and by using an open platform approach to automation, it helps us to reimagine automation in three ways. Firstly, EcoStruxure Automation Expert decouples the hardware from the software application, meaning that automation systems can be designed independently of hardware systems. This gives control systems unprecedented agility, and when combined with an open cross-platform runtime such as Universal Automation, EcoStruxure Automation Expert is able to seamlessly communicate with multiple third-party product vendors and technologies. This means that plants and factories can rapidly adapt to changing business environments and incorporate the latest technologies without incurring significant production downtime or capital costs. Secondly, EcoStruxure Automation Expert makes it easy to integrate IT applications, tools, and technologies for industrial use. This native convergence of IT and OT enables users to integrate the incredible advancements we see in modern information technology seamlessly into industrial control systems, thereby unlocking the full potential of industrial data by incorporating technologies such as machine learning, artificial intelligence, and many more. Thirdly, EcoStruxure Automation Expert natively supports asset-centric design methodologies that eliminates low-value tasks, thereby freeing up resources for high-value engineering and innovation for a wide range of applications across a multitude of industrial segments. Clearly, EcoStruxure Automation Expert expands the horizon for industrial control systems by opening up new realms of possibility through its open platform approach, which is both flexible and scalable. Let's design industries of the future today using EcoStruxure Automation Expert, and let's make it for life.